one mind-blowing moves I've been having since the start of 2020, let alone this and that that's going on at the moment. On top of this and that that's going on at the moment, I don't know what else to do, because I'm doing my part on staying at home more often as it is. Adios.
It's a vlog.
Now, sure, I don't want to be quote-unquote, I don't want to live on this planet anymore from Professor Farnsworth from Futurama, but again, no, it kind of sucks, really, with the this and that going on top of this and that going on. But again, I'm still doing my part, E-Way for sticking at home, Denny's doing whatever most days at the moment. But I hope you guys are staying well with this and that on top of this and that. I know I've been saying this and that, unquote, this and that, but you know, this and that on top of this and that is going on, it's all a different thing. Anyways, hi, I'm Steamwalker and CT Films, it's a vlog. So for this vlog, even though that I have this all planned out together, when it comes to doing this and that, well, I know this and that is on top of this and that at the moment, so I keep quoting that. But I still have good positivity either way for doing various things, and I can already plan this in advance. Because, to be honest, I've been sticking in the house for quite some time, even though I'm still doing my part still. But I did order some stuff on Amazon recently. And then is, I'm still very grateful for Mum to do her part for doing various things. But yeah, it's someone's particular birthday today. And I thought I'll have like a so small, so tiny walk. Because it's literally just, I'm not saying across the road. I don't want to mention whatever in general, you know. But you know, I still want to take at least a small walk at least. So at least I've been out because I've been, you know, doing my steps on my Wii Fit. And I think 7-8 weeks now? I don't know, I lost track on days, even though, you know, doing weather most days is doing weather for June is another thing. Alright, so I'm gonna get my stuff together, clip on my camera. Okay, that just worked. Oh yeah, it's because of this. Right, anyways, I'll sort all that once I get out. But anyways, get my headphones. Well, I don't think I'm going to interact with anyone in particular. I'm just going to have a slow, small walk. Anyways, I'll be back in a jiffy.
Can I come too?
It's okay, officers. I'm doing whatever. Every time I always look at my local Tesco's Express, I always think of that their moments, you know. But I got leather gear on, as you can tell. And sorry, it's quite a bit windy, even though it's been raining. It's been quite lovely weather, even though it is beat the summer at some point. But yeah, it's kind of raining today, which kind of sucks, really. But yeah, I'm doing a quite a so tiny walk to be able to drop this card off, because it's someone's birthday today, either way. Eek! Windy. Despite, you know, doing... By that I mean, anyways, social distancing and all that is a whole different topic. But anyways, right. Ooh. Sorry, my anxiety is a bit on and off kicking off. It's all different topic. Right. Which I'm sorry again that it's windy, but you know, at least I'm doing whatever. Because I'm doing like a so tiny walk, just to drop off a blooming birthday card. That's for sure. And then, I don't know, I know things are going to get a bit lifted, but still, I'm going to do whatever once things are all blown over, literally. Oh, poop. And now it's flipping raining, and then some lad in the car is just, you kind of heard that, over top of the blooming wind, it's all different topic. Eek. Well, nearly... I arrived at my destination, even though it's a really slow walk. I'm just looking back so I can, because there's a building tree. Watch out for that tree. Right, okay, right. It's really raining now. Great. Where is them? About to reach my destination. Sorry about your card. Only a bit wet, but it's not too bad. Cheers.
Boy, that escalated quickly.
I mean, that really got out of hand fast.
So yeah, at least that's a job done and done. And hope you have a nice birthday in general, even though it's your 30th, it's a little different thing. But yeah, I kind of already kind of planned this in advance. I do appreciate my mum for giving me some what gloves. Because I have weather, not saying rubber gloves for washing up, but you know, potato, patata. Yeah. I'm not so sure to de-infect this. I'm sure it's reusable, but you know. My mum was nice enough to do that, even though she did, because my mum's really good at sewing, right? And she made me this really good mask, but then again, no. Don't get me wrong, it's really good and all, but I did order this on Amazon in advance, and knowing me, I do play as like a surgeon, like a surgeon, you know, and I use weather, you know, and I wanted to order one of these either way. Then it is, again, I'm still really appreciative for my mum to drop off whatever. Then it is, you know, why do you have to do it on the wrongest days? A rainy day, at this time of day, in this part of the country, even though, like I said on the clip, you know, the weather's been good, but you have to do it on the wrong Pacific day. Goddamn British weather nowadays. Because I don't think I'll be going out in the summer anytime soon, because I do like my walks, but I'm still a bit iffy all around. But again, like I said, I do really appreciate for my mum to do weather, not just the mask, because my hat is slightly dried up, but it could do with a bit of a refresh. Refresh? Yeah, because my mum did that recently, because I ordered, well, I ordered this since the start of this year, because I do refresh my caps now and again. As you can see, I still have the tag on it, because it's kind of new, even though my mum was nice enough to sew, because, you know, she sewed me a mask. And despite doing weather in her own time. But yeah, thank you, Mum, either way. So I'm going to snip that with my snippy, snippy scissors. Yeah, nice fresh hat. Even though, again, I'm not entirely sure when I'll be going out again. Because, I'm just still doing my part. But I did plan this in advance. Because I need to order a Father's Day card. It's a different topic. But luckily, there is a post box thing near me. So I need to order that at some point on Amazon, it's a different thing. Anyways, after all that, what I've been up to this past some week, then it is, I've been doing some stuff, don't get me wrong, and I've been having like on and offish, boring, by that I mean nothing to do kind of days, and my moods have been on and off. Which, speaking about that, I forgot to mention my last vlog, even though, sorry, that was like 30 minutes long, even though there was quite another thing to say after being on the vlog hiatus. Because I forgot to say, after when I was having my Zoom meeting with my services, I've been told that because of the medication I've been on since the past one last year, even though a fellow YouTuber, Octavius, is actually on the same medication I am, which is funny to watch. But beside that then, even though with people having one of the medications to stabilise and all that, and my services did said on quote, even my mum is trying to convince, at the end of the day, I don't know what I'm doing, and just had enough of things. So my services suggested maybe to add an additional medication or take out the medication I've been on since last year. But again, I'm working on that with my moods as another thing. But I still get myself preoccupied, and I still got good positivity. But again, no, some things do put me off down again, and I had I'll say minor. Like trigger moments, because I've been recently, as I mentioned quite a few vlogs ago, I recently had a nice cat, well, kind of catch up, because it's been like whatever years since I last chatted to Ray, aka Iron Lion, because I mentioned about my vlogs a few vlogs ago, and I mentioned about him for those long time subscribers who do know him. But yeah, it was nice to reconnect him. Then it is, he's trying to properly stream, which is good on him. And he recently got like the same capture card that I use, which is an Elgato HD60S. And he's planning to like stream very quite often. It's been doing good for him. And here's a slight clip. Then it is, because after when I was doing my following stream, last Saturday, afterwards, I thought, all right, night all. But it turns out I stayed until like blooming at midnight playing with good old Ray on good old Smash Bros. Oh, ooh. Come on, Ray, step your game up. Marcus, PSP.
I can't get through those swords.
Projectiles, it's based them out too.
You just lap that sword on the floor. Oh well, GG, Ray.
GG.
But I'm not Ray's quitting this time, but it's getting late for me.
Alright, see ya.
I did say one go, but I'm you know, I had a nice chat either way, just like mentioning whatever.
Yeah, it's well, it's been a swell time. It's been like the good old days. For context, me and Stephen used to Skype like over 10 years ago about video games.
Then it is, we're all using Discord nowadays now. Then it's Zooms when it comes to Zoom meetings, where the services we use nowadays. But yeah, it was nice to like chat to him. Not only that, on top of that, when we were, Ray was streaming one time, and then we chatted beyond that with them, reconnecting with one another, and we had a nice kind of like nostalgia catch up, and but my anxieties were a bit ongoing, by on and off, you know, because I tried to not think about my past, things with this and that with my past, but I'm trying to be a better person about it. But again, no, it was still funny though. And just recently though, because I mentioned about this on social media, then is I was unsure to mention my mum, because when my mum dropped off and whatever on Saturday, because she does weather food shopping for me most Saturdays lately, and just when I was about to stream, and I was like in a, you know, face like a slap bum, you know, being mildy and whatnot, and I was just about to stream, and because a certain thing happened when I was trying to use like weather websites, applications, you know, to get stuff, not saying delivered, sure, I don't mind doing weather mum on my part, but for me, I'm still grateful either way, but I'm just like, because when I do go out and about, they go into like my local discount stores like B&M, B&M, Pound Stretchers, Home Bargains, you know, them sort of like discount stores to get some nice cheap drinks. And when I was trying to think of buying like a drink or whatever, I thought I'd buy a pizza. And oh joy, that was kind of fun. So I ended up mentioning about on Ray's stream, and we had a good laugh about this, chatting to my fellow people from my past, which is great.
Ray, you should think about ordering food, pal.
Sorry, I am looking.
Bless you. Oh, Ray, and despite the longest chat text I did on the last stream, I thought I'd mention this in speak form, if that makes sense.
Mm-hmm.
Basically, what happened was, it was a few days, I think it was a few days ago, I ordered, like, this pizza, right, and it was going to come at, because it was, like, a pre-order thing on Just Eat, and then it was going to come at 4:20,
Five. YOLO. YOLO.
Shut up. Because I said 4:20. Anyway, so. Anyway, so that was saying, despite being 4:20. So when I pre-ordered the pizza, it was meant to come at, 4:20.
You ordered it.
But it got.
Was it Steelbook?
Was it Steelbook? You piece of shit. Steven, finish your story.
Sorry, go ahead.
Sorry. Anyway. Anyways, back what I was saying.
You ordered the pizza at 4:20. It was going to arrive at 4:20.
Yeah, and then but it got cancelled. So I ordered it twice to make sure, okay, fine, this restaurant's been a douche. So I ordered another one, and it's going to come at 5:20. Then when I was going to wait until it's 5:20, I went to the shower. And then when I got a knock at the door at around 4:20, and I thought, oh, poo, was that blooming pizza order that got declined? And I got all the anxiety gubbins in my head going. So I ran downstairs in my dressing gown.
Okay.
In my dressing gowns. Anyways, then I tried to shout behind the glass door, you know, social distancing, potato, patata. And so I was like, bro, 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 up through the glass door, trying to explain the situation. You know, and all of that. And I slightly opened the door, tried to explain the situation. He was like, sorry, mate, I didn't realise, and it was the person that did the time, not me, you know, and all that. And, that's that in a nutshell.
Damn.
that was good, actually, to be fair.
So did you get two pizzas?
No, because of them, I got confused by the ones that got declined.
So did he take one, did he take it back?
No. No, Ray. Now you're getting confused with the blooming long text that I said on the last stream.
Sorry.
Right. I ordered a pizza at 4 that was going to come at 4.
What kind of pizza was it?
Yeah.
I don't know. I wanted.
Oh, you don't know. You ordered it. You literally ordered a pizza. You don't know. Wow.
Anyways, right. Well, so I pre-ordered a pizza at Just Eat that was going to come at 4:20. It got declined twice. So I ordered from a different restaurant that was going to come at 5:20. So I was in the shower. At least I wasn't showering, that's for sure, because using that sort of escalation, I was just literally, look, right, but you know. But still, however, it was nice to and chat to whoever, and then it's Ray in general. But yeah, do check out Ray and Twitch channel down below. There's where the YouTube channel as he has nowadays is. Ionine, for then long-time subscribers know who I'm talking about. But yeah, I might end up, like, using, because I might try out good old, Uber Eats, which makes it a bit more simpler. Oops, asking for my... No, you don't want my location. Well, I have to, because I have to order it, potato, potato. Anyways, I was going to say, again, because there is, like, a gift card option, because I take advantage of gift card offers, knowing me, and I was just like... And then I'd have to interact with anyone throughout the door, so I'm going to do that in future. And it's because I asked my mum to sort out whether, not just saying credit wise, because I've been like ordering stuff on Amazon, which, speaking of which, as I got quite a few vlogs, well, not saying vloggers ago, I did end up getting the Xenoblade Chronicles Definitive Edition, but it's right there, as you can see, right there. Despite I didn't know where to put it, along with all the other blooming Nintendo related stuff, by that I mean Nintendo Labo, but at least I put it somewhere for now, for the meantime, because I'm kind of playing it a bit, even though just yesterday, the 51 Worldwide Games just came out, so I'm still buying weather, because I might have to take advantage with Amazon, but luckily though, despite the delay for Xenoblade Chronicles, luckily, the 51 Worldwide Games came on time, so I will be streaming them both tonight at 8 p.m. BST, for those people that are watching this, you missed out on it, do watch the, VOD, video on demand on the stream, if you missed out on it, but yeah, either way, I hopefully, fingers crossed, because I might pre-order, The Last of Us Part 2 on Amazon, because hopefully that might come on time, because I'm trying to avoid, not saying, I know that was going to be like a high demand thing, the Xenoblade Chronicles, you know, Definitive Edition thingamabob thing, and that because I get, it makes sense why it was high demand and kind of got delayed and I ended up getting it on Sunday, Xenoblade Chronicles Sunday. But yeah, I'll see to it, because I'm going to ask for my mum to get, because she's going to go shopping at some point later today, and get some Amazon credit, because I need to not only get a Father's Day card, I might get a certain streamer / YouTuber, because she has an Amazon Amazon wish list, and it is her birthday in a few months. Like my birthday, we got the same-ish birthday in August. And, you know, do some stuff in advance. But in the meantime, though, I'm still positive and doing whatever nowadays. Even though that, because, you know, with this and that on top of this and that going on, it's the cancelled, postponed, as most people say. Not just cancelled, no, cancelled. Everything is cancelled. It's cancelled 2020. But I mean, like, most things are being postponed because there was meant to be somewhat video game events happening, not just this week, but next week as well, because of that IGN summer thing was going to happen next week. But now it's got kind of postponed until the week after, because I was going to do like, because usually around this June time, you know, it's the good old E3 season, but since, you know, everything's been cancelled / postponed, there's blooming 2020 with this and that on top of this and that happened at the moment, so I might have to do weather for this the next week. That is, I'm planning to do weather for June, but I'm looking forward to doing weather for June and trying to stay indoors. Majority than is, well, at least I got one thing, just a mask or whatever, but you know, just doing weather when I'm stuck indoors. Anyways, I'm just gonna relax, take a bit of a breather. Well, I can't breathe with this bum mask, is another thing. We'll leave a nap there before I really go into a tangent. Long drink or whatever is another thing. Oh, excuse me. Right, anyways. So that's my vlog for you guys. Hope you're enjoying this vlog and want to see an understanding. Don't forget to follow up on my social medias of what I've been up to. Anyways, I'll let you guys get on with your day. Anyways, I better go now. See you from Steety Films.